see from this video. During the rescue, air turbulence from the helicopter's rotor caused a bumpy ride for that woman. She was seen on a stretcher spinning at a fast pace right beneath the helicopter.
Bumpy ride, that's pretty
the woman
smooth,
was then taken to an area
fucking just pulled 9 G's and shit. Look at that. She's fucking testing to be a fucking NASA astronaut and shit. Oh my god, dude.
Underway, this news conference with Phoenix Fire and Police.
Way to go, Phoenix Fire and Police.
Which is a part of Fox 10 Phoenix.com.
You know, fuck up, A-Rod.